back here on VRGY at Tapang. At husay nga ba ang sabi ni Hannah kanina? Well, learn from the expert. Sino nga ba ang nasa likod ng mga maaksyong fight scenes sa ilang mga paborito nating serye at pelikula? Let's get to know the director of Ironheart at kung paano nila pinagplanuhan ang mga dekalibreng fighting scenes dito. So let's get to know more about the Ironheart's fighting stunts here on In Focus.
Hi, B-Fam! I'm Lester Pimentel Ong, and I'm a food entrepreneur and a director for film and TV. So right now, I'm working on the project, The Ironheart, for our Kapamilya. So basically, I'm a Chinoy, Chinese Pinoy ako. So I'm a third generation Chinese, born and raised in the Philippines. So part ng culture kasi namin yung Chinese martial arts. Noon, ang tawag doon, Kung Fu. I started the martial arts when I was 8 years old as a Kung Fu practitioner. But that time, it's just a martial arts, an art that is being handed down from one generation to another ng mostly mga Chinese. And then, naging official sport siya nung mga 1986, gano'ng 87. So, I became an athlete. And it was called Wushu that time. After I retired from the sports, I still wanted to continue with my passion for martial arts. At dito nga ako nauwi sa filmmaking. First, I became a stuntman in different projects. And then later on, I became assigned as a action choreographer. And then later on, became a action director, and then later on as a director. So, for everyone's knowledge, sa industriya namin sa action series or action films, the stuntmen are the ones that normally sila yung mga ka-fight scene ng mga bida natin, or sila yung nag-stunt double. Pag mga delikado, mahirap, at masakit ang mga gagawing movements, may stunt double tayong ginagawa, di ba? Next is the action choreographer. So yung choreographer, parang dance choreographer siya. Siya ang nag-iisip kung paano i-choreograph yung movement. Babasahin mo yung script, ano yung hinihingi ng story. Tapos, i-choreograph niya yung movement, yung fight scenes. Tapos, ituturo niya yun sa mga artista at saka mga stuntmen. Yun yung choreographer. And then, next to that is the action director. Ang action director naman ang nag-direct ng buong fight scenes, action scenes, stunts, lahat ng may kinalaman sa action bukod sa suntukan, bakbakan, mga banggaan, habulan ng kotse, habulan ng kabayo, habulan ng motor, hulog sa building, yung mga ganyan. So, merong nagdi-direct talaga ng action scenes na tumutulong yan sa director, sa lead director ng show para ma-execute yung action. And then, the lead director of the show, syempre, siya naman ang head of the show, siya ang captain of the ship, siya ang nagkukwento. So, yun ang difference ng mga positions na yun sa isang action films. Normally, when we do a fight scene, nakatahit talaga siya sa storya. So, lahat ng technique ng mga fighting styles, we incorporate according to the story, according to the scene na kakailanganin ng mga tao. Like, we incorporate a lot of gunfight, knife fighting, and we use a modern way of action scene. Very different from the usual Filipino action series na nakikita ninyo. We try to create a very international type of fight scenes because we have this goal of really catching up with the international market. We use a lot of different martial arts, like Filipino martial arts. We use a lot of Chinese martial arts, kickboxing. We use jiu-jitsu. We use wrestling. Because me and my team are somewhat very familiar with these martial art forms, so we incorporate it to the series na binabagay namin sa character at sa sitwasyon. Richard Gutierrez is very passionate about this craft. He constantly learn, he constantly collaborate, he share his idea, we share our idea. So it's a very collaborative form of workflow. Jake Cuenca is very, very hardworking. Although they are not like action stars, but they train very hard. They always like to try new techniques, new ideas in creating the fight scenes. Hello, B-Fam! Sana po ay panoorin niyo ang The Iron Heart sa TFC, sa Kapamilya Channel, sa T5, at A to Z. Ewan ko kung meron ako na miss, but it's on the primetime series, and we try our best to make action look different, to make storytelling different. Yung something na pinapalabas ngayon namin sa The Iron Heart, yung na-miss ng mga audiences, yung something that is very exciting. We try to make it like an international caliber. Hope supportahan nyo kami so we can continuously improve and elevate the Filipino TV series para sa inyong lahat.
Yes, all the hard work and dedication that goes into it. Nakaka-miss mag-action, and I'm so excited because parang very fresh yung take ng Iron Heart on, you know, something new for after the pandemic. Parang naka-fresh lang sa mata yung Iron Heart. Right, babe?
Right? It's a breath of fresh air. Kaya naman pala talagang pag-international ang bakpakan sa The Iron Heart dahil pinagplanuhan at pinag-aralan itong mabuti. Thank you, Direk Lester, for sharing your skills and knowledge with us. B-Fam, remember to always put your bravery to good use. And before we let you go, we would like to thank Sir George's Salon Novaliches, All Home and Rocket Sets. Until next time, this has been your B-Kata from Denver, Colorado, Hannah T.
Aw, Hannah, you know how much I enjoy spending time with you. You look so cute today. Thank you so much for being here. At maraming salamat, B-Fam, sa pagsama sa isa na namang makabuluhang episode. I've said this and I'll say it again. Let's be brave. Let's conquer our battles from today hanggang sa dulo pa ng the future. Again, this is your main girl, Denise Darrell, here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you, be RTY. Bye. Hola, hey.